German purity law or Reinheitsgebot. It's a regulation letting no other ingredients than water, malt, barley, and hops in the brewing. It's raised in early 1500s. Louis Pasteur discovered the importance of yeast in the beer production in 1800s. That's why purity order discards those microorganisms in the regulations. German wheat beers were famous, but wheat is not allowed to be used in the beer production based on the law. Increasing wheat demand in beer production with limited supply could increase the bread prices, because raw material of the bread is wheat as well. This actually aims to protect beer producers and bread prices. Instead of forbidding, they encouraged to use barley for beers and found a cool name, including purity and law. Today, German beer producers still have to follow the purity law if they want to label their products as beers. Finally, some brewers label their products as ale instead of beer. If you enjoyed the video, please like it and do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for your all support in advance. And finally, thank you all for watching and see you next time.